Oh je.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low sodium table crackers.
Oh man, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about, with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
Yeah, this is how you string, baby. There we go, Miles. Ouch, I was about to swing beautifully. Beautifully swing. Let's go. Let's go, baby, let's go. Oh,
okay,
yeah.
I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand?
It's definitely under the sand. What do we do?
Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
3D print a friend? You serious?
I get it now. FRND. Let me guess. Friendly relay network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter.
It's data.
What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
These for data.
The air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you.
Okay, it's getting creepy.
I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal.
Yeah, man, I'm not good at that. Hey. There we
okay.
go.
Local network is connected. New crime report.
I see it. On my way.